Empowering people in the rural areas through SMEs is a fundamental area to curb law and order issues in a province. Southern Islands Governor William Powi said his administration is embarking on empowering people in the province through SMEs so that they can work hard and sustain their lives through the small businesses. Governor Powi also outlined that other key areas like health and education also play a vital role in the province.
Instead of a high-profile law and order and high-profile claim culture and high-profile, very abusive province, we will be having Tingtingklong national government on take back and empowering Molibikman, we will convert this province rolling SME province.
Powi also encourages the District Development Authority in the province to partner with the provincial administration to roll out people empowerment through SMEs. He also outlined that more funding has been allocated to curb law and order in the province because people can't work the land but involve in illegal activities.
Instead of giving it to respective one, you may go around the bush, accusing each other, you give the wrong man, you give the wrong man, accusing money and go, that kind of nonsense, yeah. You need to stop him and fuck these monies, and then bring in the national government SME money as well.
The assembly meeting was attended by Provincial Executive Council members, including Ministers Michael Nali, Wesley Raminai, and Pilani Ningi. Freddy Mo, TV1 News.